The Securities and Exchange Commission has warned individuals and business entities engaging in activities contrary to laid down regulations in the capital market. The Director General of the Commission, Dr. Emomotimi Agama, said this in a statement in Abuja, disclosing that the Commission would deploy the law on such defaulters. The DG said the Commission would soon commence enforcement against individuals and entities operating in the market without the intention of being regulated, noting that SEC is committed to protecting investors, including those in the crypto space, while urging all participants in the market to play by the rules. He said the Commission issued approval in principle to two crypto exchanges because he observed that youths were becoming increasingly interested in the digital space, that this is was important to provide regulation, clarity, and investors' protection, which were the primary responsibility of SEC.